Okay.
Let's do you and then you.
Okay. So I personally did not grow up in the church, and I wound up getting saved, and honestly, just from listening to Ariel's music, like, I listened to it, like, I think I was baptized, so, like, you know, Bill songs, but it just worship just was such a huge, important part of my salvation, and as a youth group leader now, I want to share that with my students. So how would you guys explain just how important worship is to, you know, furthering that relationship? Because I tell them all the time, like, your relationship with Jesus isn't just...